Hey guys, Weston here with slickwraps.com. Today we're going to be going over the installation of slick wraps on the MacBook. So first what you want to do is actually clean your MacBook thoroughly. So with the slick wraps branded microfiber cloth, just go ahead and go over it all the way. So I've already taken the liberty of completely cleaning the top, bottom, and inside of my MacBook. Spent about 5-10 minutes just really getting all the dirt, dust, all your oily fingerprints off of it. And next what you're going to do is actually pull out your wrap. So the wrap comes in three different pieces. You have the top, the inside, and the bottom. What I like to do is start with the top first. So it's really easy to do. It's not complicated whatsoever. So what you're gonna do is actually gonna peel off the top. Now, save this wax paper because if you want to, you can put it right back on there or just save it as a memento. So what you're gonna do is actually you're gonna take it off there and you're gonna line it up with the apple right here in the middle. Now, you're gonna kinda wanna peel it up a little bit with your hands so just the apple is laying down. And just kinda center it the best you can. Now guys, if you mess up, which is what I'll probably do, don't worry, you can actually reposition this and it's not gonna harm the material. So what you're gonna do is just line it up with the apple and then just kinda lay it down. Now you guys can see I'm off just a little bit, no sweat, just peel it back off. And try to line it up with the apple the best you can and with the sides. And there we go. Now what you're gonna do is actually just lightly push down the sides. Now guys, this is beautiful. This is the brown leather for the MacBook. Guys, this is amazing looking. So let's go ahead and do the inside next. Okay guys, so this is the inside. Now I'm gonna try to install this as best I can on the camera. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna actually take the inside piece. Now what's cool about the inside from Slick Wraps is it actually comes with the power adapter covers. So it's a matching power adapter. You put it on your MacBook afterwards. It's just kind of a little added piece that we give you to kind of complement your power adapter. Plus, if you guys are at school, at a meeting, at work, you can separate your power adapter from everyone else's so you don't get them lost and misplaced. So now what we're gonna do is actually peel this off just very, very carefully. You don't wanna stretch or ruin the material. Just gonna lightly peel this off. And you're gonna place the power adapter charger and the paper on the side. What I like to do too is take out the middle trackpad piece and lay that on the side. Okay guys, I'm gonna turn this the best I can so you can still see it and I can install it. So next what you're gonna do is you're actually gonna start with the trackpad center piece and you're gonna line it up. Okay guys, now you wanna do is just actually push down all the way around, get all the air bubbles. It actually has an air channel adhesive on the back. So what that means is a million tiny little channels that allow you to get the air bubbles out. Also, it's a pressure sensitive adhesive that actually activates as you push it down. Just make sure you push it down all the way around. And there you go. It's the inside piece of brown leather. It feels and looks like a million bucks. Okay guys, next what we're gonna do is install the bottom. So we have this really cool cutout for every single screw hole, so you can take it to the Apple store and they can still repair it for you. So next what we're gonna do is, you see this little notch here, what we're gonna do is line that notch up with the hinge right here. So just peel it off, lay your wax paper on the side. You're going to then line up the screw holes and the little rubber feet the best you can. Just get it in there. Just take a few extra seconds to just really line it up. Okay guys, this is our brown leather insulation for our MacBook. As you guys can see, perfect insulation, looks really good. I might be off a little bit right here. You can kind of tweak it a little bit. Really, if you wanted to, you could take it off and put it back on. That's how resilient the material is. But guys, this looks just amazing. So this is the bottom brown leather on the MacBook. You have the top and you have the inside. Guys, this is awesome product from SlickWraps. If you guys have any questions, hit us up at support@slickwraps.com or check out one of our many social networks, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest. We're here to help. Thanks a lot, guys.